Hey guys, I know I said I'd be going down next time, but you know what? I decided to actually check out some of the village and all, more of the village now that it's kind of been cleared up. So I figured I'd go across. There we go, more enemies to defeat. Like I said, I do kind of just want to explore this village a bit more. So I may not go any further in terms of the story, but hey, you never know. Might find something of value. There we go. There we go. Looks like there are more I can get. Okay, never mind. And I think I missed one. There we go. Like I say, I do think it's important to get a few more stuff here so I can get more upgrades. I don't know why, but I'm always expecting something else out of that. I don't know why. Alright, so I'm back where this cursed chest was. That's neat. I don't know why I did that. I never went up here. I thought that'd be something obvious. I feel like an idiot. I think I saw a back. path that can lead me to... Ah, but it hasn't been unlocked yet. I'll wait for you in the water shrine in the Forgotten Forest. Makes me feel like there are still... How did I not get this? How did I not get either of these? Yeah, that's the three. That was the fun one. Alright, before we go any further, I am actually going to attempt not to get my butt kicked. We'll see how well it does. Collapse Quarry, Plateau Reservoir. No one. Collect. Eh, why not? This seems like a fun. Collect 20 wizards, collect. Complete the trial in 2.5 minutes, and collect the 3 owl caps. Owl feathers. To bed. That ain't good. That's not what I wanted to have happen. I just knew I couldn't set off a can't set off both of them. Okay, I'm gonna restart. Because overall, I'm not starting off strong. Dang it! Restarting. I just found. That's not the best start either. Thank you. May not be able to complete the within the tomb. Minute rule, but am I stuck here, or do I have to die? Yep. Yeah. It wouldn't have been much of a problem if I was able to at least get... I'm not going to play within the 2.5 minutes. That's just not going to be happening anytime. Actually, because I see them. I just want to make sure I'm not missing any more of those owl feathers. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna restart it again. See if I understand a bit more of what I'm supposed to be doing, so I think I might be able to complete it within the 2.5 minutes. I think I am going to take on that. That's not the best start, and there we and restart. Sorry, I just really want to do all three of these challenges because they're really not difficult. I just know I can do this. Ah, jeez. Once again, not the best start. That ain't good. Dang it. Yeah. That ain't good. I don't know why I did that. Well, that ain't good. That's... strange. Dang it. Wasn't expecting to die from a rock from this. I'm becoming very stubborn right now with this. Could I have beaten it in my Magmaia farther? Probably. Would I have been satisfied? Probably not. Like, this may be the first time where I actually do cut. Oh, that's working out much better than my original. Everything. There we go. There we go, there we go. And maybe I won't beat it within the 2.5 minutes. But at least I'll get closer. That was close. Did I not find the other two? I could have swore I saw. Oh, it's right behind me. Oh, I feel like an idiot. I was wondering about the guiding lights. I didn't see. Now that I know how to beat this, I think I can definitely do this. wasn't thinking I was gonna make that. Dang it! I really thought I could get him. Dang it. I at least want to. I at least want to get. Dang it. Like I said, I am certain I can do this within the 2.5 minutes. Dang it. At this point, I just want to get at least two of them. Dang it! Okay, if I was at least starting off after this, I think I'd be okay. But man, this is annoying. Why won't you go? I'm not even lying, like during that little time it felt like she would not want to move. Why don't you want to move forward? Jesus Christ, Kina. I just want to get the last two of them and... I did not think I was gonna make that for a second. Yeah, I don't know where I missed the other one. Very least I got 2 out of 3. I'm satisfied with that, and I think I'm gonna call this an episode, and I will see you guys next time. Let's see if I got anything out of that. Nope. But yep, I'll see you next time.